He's handled everything very well, as you said, unflappable. But if there is a chink in the armor, where can Lin improve his game?
And that will do it. So for the first time in what has been a remarkable two-week run, Jeremy Lin shows a chink in the armor. The Knicks' seven-game winning streak ends against the Hornets as they fall for the first time since February the 3rd. Nine turnovers committed by Lin, and your final score, the New Orleans Hornets 89 and the New York Knicks 85.